As a smaller hurdler with my lead arm, I like to make sure I use a lot of aggression and push down. So on top of the hurdle, I like to get it high and then over, just push it down so my legs can follow, giving me more speed and helping me to lean forward and get higher off the hurdle.
Thank you, Nia, and that's a wrap.